What is up, ghoulish gamers? I'm Rc Stylez, and you are tuned in to Friday Night Frights on Gamers Purgatory. Tonight, we're taking a little bit of a left turn, and we're combining horror with the WWE franchise. We are going to be focused on the DLC Bump in the Night, and the chapter we are going to be looking at is The Demon Within. So, without further ado, let me go ahead and get this started. I'm going to go ahead and cut mic when the cinematic parts are up. So I see that's how Finn Balor plays into all of this. Alright, this is a one-on-one falls count anywhere match with Finn Balor and looks like a very wicked version of Aleister Black. Okie dokie. Swamp Father. Alright, so these are basically like mini stories within like the WWE game. That's pretty interesting. A ring with a swamp environment. Pretty interesting there. Now, if there's generally supposed to be music during this part, I'm not sure because I have to kind of cut music out in case of copyright. generally speaking, this is probably, going to have Aleister Black's music right about there. You figure if everything else that's Halloween themed, they couldn't get like a referee that's more spooky. I mean, hell, Howard Finkel just passed away recently. Couldn't they have gotten like a ghostly image with him dubbed over, announcing dude? I mean, that would be kind of freaky. I'm sorry. Come on, old grandpa-looking motherfucker, walk to the ring, walk to the ring. Badass-looking motherfucker, but damn. Sound effects are kind of killer, though. That's neat. Okay, that's definitely not working in my favor. At the corner.
I heard that crack in his very spirit. Wonderful. The spirits themselves felt bad.
Okay, that's all nice and well. Just let me throw you against the fucking ropes already. Can't just let me come in and beat him, gotta do specific shit. Again with the miss. This is getting to be ridiculous. Alright, come on now. Oh yeah, sure, let's just go across the other side there, yeah. Okay. Alright, come on. There we go. Atta baby. Okay. Didn't see that one coming. That should be easy, you've been doing it all freaking match. I don't know, man. What's his plan?
high end dog, but I have rarely come across a creature such as Alistair Black. I heard that crack in his very spirit. Wonderful. There's a strange power within Finn Balor. I can see it. But I wonder if he himself knows.
Finn is attempting to end this.
Daddy, witness the perseverance of Alistair Black.
1 second, sweetheart.
I made it to World 4 again.
Good job. Jesus Christ, this guy doesn't want me to have a win.
Mommy said she would like a cigarette.
Hold on 1 second, honey.
Yeah, I can get myself. I got one for her.
Okay. That fucking time. I don't know what's going to be more harder to digest here. WWE in a horror atmosphere or Bray Wyatt's commentary. But either way, there's an example of Bump in the Night feature on WWE 2020. If you would like me to continue on with that series there, not necessarily a Friday Night Frights, but just continue it on in general on Gamers Purgatory. Just leave some comments. Otherwise, I appreciate you joining me for this week's Friday Night Frights, and as always, I'll be seeing you.